As England plummeted to its second loss against Australia, the "too a bad one," commentator and former England player Kevin Peterson says the weak link is skipper Owen Morgan. This comment has started a reaction war on social media. KP didn't mince words on a tweet saying how could Morgan retreat towards square leg as fast bowler Mitchell Starc came steaming in. He rubbed it in by saying he has never seen a captain showing his weakness so easily and openly. Right afterwards, all hell broke loose on Twitter. Many gunned for KP,